Just a normal day in South Africa, eh?